shots of the wounded returning to this country only added to the demand for film from the front. Charing Cross, the terminus of the old London Chatham and Dover Railway, was a focal point for much of the action.